Okay, come on, come on, Kula. We're here, Whale Island.
Shit. It's as beautiful as you described it.
I know, right? Now, we have to go to Aunt Mita's.
And who now?
My aunt, dumbass. Anyways, but there's someone I want you to meet that's there.
Wait, who?
You'll see. Come on. Well, one person is Aunt Minto, and then there's another person that I haven't told you about, like, at all. Bang, who's? Come on.
Ah, okay, Jesus.
Okay. Okay. Now we wait.
Obviously.
Shut the fuck up.
Okay, Jesus.
Gone! I'm so happy to see you, love.
Emito!
Oh, who's your little friend here?
Oh, this is Killua. I met him at the Hunter's exam.
Oh, well, it's very nice to meet you, Killua.
Nice to meet you too.
Mito, can we come in?
Oh, of course, sorry. My mind is a little frazzled.
Oh, why is that?
Well, your sibling has been getting into a lot of fights, trouble. Just they're making me grow grays way faster.
Sibling?
Right.
Go, did you not tell him about your sibling?
Well, it never came up, but
Yes, it did.
shut the fuck up. Anyways, that's the other person I wanted you to meet, dumbass. But
Oh, God.
whatever. Where are they now?
Well, I'm pretty sure they're in the flower field that you guys used to play in all the time.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're in the tree. Last I checked, they told me they were going in the field and in the tree. So, in your little tree house that you guys built.
Oh my god, I haven't been there forever. Killua, I gotta show you it.
Okay, lead the way.
Okay, be back before dark, you two. And make sure to pick up Listener. I need to have a conversation with them. But be back before dark because I should be done with dinner by then.
Okay, bye, Aunt Mito.
Bye-bye, boys.
So, can we talk about your, I don't know, your sibling?
Well, we don't talk about it, okay? God. Anyways, we'll talk about it when you meet them, dumbass. Anyways. There they are.
She,
What was that?
what was that? I didn't say anything. What?
You falling for my sibling?
No, what? I haven't even met them yet.
I got my eye on you, bitch. Anyway, come on.
Okay.
Hold on. Shh. Listener. Hi. Oh, Jesus. Almost made me choke. Hi. Yeah, I missed your hugs too. I've missed you so much, listener. How have you been? Oh, I know that's a lie. Aunt Mito told me. Yeah, you've been getting into fights? Listener. Just because they look at you wrong doesn't mean you have to sock them in the face. God.
What?
Oh, listener, this is Killua. Killua, this is listener. Now, shake hands.
Hi. I'm Killua. Oh. Now what?
Well, I don't know. Wait, there's new things on the island? Now you gotta show us. And then, in the process, we can give Killua a tour of the island together. Yeah, come on!
I don't...
Killua, get down the ladder!
No, I don't want to.
Just jump!
This is high up.
Bitch. Listener. Go ahead. Listener, go first. See? They had no problem doing that.
Well, fuck off.
Okay, come on.
Wait, kill. Wait, gone.
What, Killa?
Are they your younger or older sibling?
Well, I'm technically older, but we're twins.
What?
Yeah, we're twins. Yes, we look completely different, but we are twins. We were born on the same day, same time. Not the same time. I'm a minute older.
Okay.
Yes, I am, listener. I'm a minute older. You're a minute younger.
I'm guessing you guys fight about that a lot?
Well, sometimes, yeah, but... Listener, wake the fuck up! Jesus, you're running so fast! God, I'm so happy they put that arcade right there. Right? Like, I definitely beat your ass, listener. Yes, I did. Okay, deny it all you want, but I did.
God, that was crazy. I definitely beat both of your asses in that motorcycle game, though.
Shut the fuck up, Gilda. Listener, I can talk to him however I dang well please. He's my best friend. Whatever. Oh, shit. Listener? What time is it? Fuck! Aunt Minto told us to be home by she told us to be home by dark. Before dark. And it's literally so dark outside. Come on, we gotta hurry. You know how Aunt Minto does not like to wait for us. She never did.
What? Wait, what's happening?
We're about to run for our lives, like we're gonna get murdered by a serial killer.
What?
Anita hates waiting for us. Come on, I'll explain to you on the run. Come on!
Shit, okay! Hey, Gon. Jesus Christ.
Yeah? What's up? How are you keeping up with me anyways?
Doesn't matter. How can they run that fast?
Well, they have been on here longer. Not longer, but... yeah, longer than I have. Because, you know, I went to the hunter's exam. So, I didn't do a lot of running. And they got a lot of running practice in. Which I'm a little bit jealous of. But, you know.
Okay.
Come on, we're gonna have to turn here.
Okay.
Okay. Listener, you open the door. Because you'll be in less trouble. Because you're already in trouble.
That doesn't make any sense, Gon.
Shut the fuck up! Anyways, listener, go.
There you three are! Jeez! I was getting worried!
See, I'm fumbling over my words because I was so worried about you three.
Three?
Yes, of course. I always worry about my kids' friends, especially you.
What?
Nothing. Let's go before your dinner gets cold. Come on. Come on, kids.
Coming at me, Till.
Gone. Hmm?
What?
What did she mean by that?
What do you mean?
Like, that she was worried about all three of us, not just the two of you. You know, the kids that she actually raised and is related to.
Kill what? Whoever we bring to the house, she absolutely adores. She would literally take care of them like her own children. How do you, like, you have a home here. All of us do. Well, yeah. Mainly me and you, because Lister never leaves. Ow! Bloody hell. You heard that? Fuck you. Fuck you! No. Fuck you, Lister. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Kids!
You win this time. I'll get you back. I'll mock you all I want, bitch. Ow! Listener hit me!
God. No, I'm thinking voice to start up a conversation, okay? Yeah. Whatever. Okay. God. I definitely fucked that up. Jesus Christ.
Listener, don't hit your brother. Nuh-uh, I don't want to hear it. Now, sit down. Sit down. Okay. Everyone. Okay, dig in. God, that was so good, Aunt Mito. I'm stuffed. Jesus. I haven't had a home-cooked meal in forever.
Yeah, me too. Thank you. Mito?
Aunt Mito is fine. But you're welcome, boys. Listener, how do you like it?
Good, I'm happy.
That made me so tired, so I'ma hit the hay. Well, go to bed. Shut up, listener. Yeah, I'm going to bed. Fuck off, listener. Good night.
Good night, Gone.
Now, are you done?
Yeah, thank you.
Listener, are you done? Okay. Just give me your plate, and I'm gonna go do the dishes. Listener, can you show him to his room? Thank you, love. Okay.
Wait, where are we going? Yeah, I see we're going outside, but why? Oh, okay. Whoa, okay. Jesus. Whoa. It's pretty over here. Yeah. There's like no light pollution. So you can really see the stars. Yeah. Sorry, I'm just trying to spark up a conversation, okay? Okay, yeah, I'll ask you a question. What's your favorite color? Ooh, that's a pretty color. Not my favorite. But I really like that color.
I would have to say my favorite color is blue.
What? It is. It's a really nice color, okay?
Now, my turn. If you could move anywhere, where would you go?
Oh, that's a nice place. Me? Oh.
I don't know, anywhere away from my family, to be completely honest. You don't know who my family is? Oh, well, my full name is Kilo Zoldyck, if that rings any bells.
Wait, you've never heard of us? Really?
Damn. I guess it doesn't travel to Whale Island.
Did Gon ever, like, send you letters? Because you said that he talked about me a lot.
Oh. Monthly ones?
Huh. It's interesting.
Yeah. Oh, your turn. Yeah.
Ooh, my favorite. Oh, my fate.
Oh. I'm trying to think, bro. My favorite book. I can't think of one.
You're really funny. Sorry, was that weird? I didn't mean to make it weird. I just okay. I promise I'm not this anxious. You're just, you know, like, you're really pretty, okay? You make me nervous. I'm sorry, was that weird? No. Oh, okay. Oh, no, I don't have a lover or girlfriend or boyfriend. I don't have a lover. No, I'm single. What about you?
You're single too?
I mean, that's unbelievable. It really is. You're really pretty. I'm surprised no one is lining up at your door.
Oh, no, no, no girls are lining up at my door. Or boys, or anyone, really. But.
What? What do you need to tell me that you want me to get some clothes?
Okay.
What do you... No, it's a... fuck.
Shit, okay.
Yeah, we'll just, Yeah, I'm tired too. Let's talk about this in the morning. Could you show me where my room is? Thanks. Thank you, listener. Yeah. See you in the morning. Good night.
Holy fucking shit. God, did I just... Whoa, what the fuck just happened just now? God. Oh God, if Gon finds out that I did that... Oh God. I'm dead? Oh shit. Oh God. Okay.
God, the most beautiful, handsome, the most good-looking person just kissed you without warning, and you didn't pull away? Kilo, what the fuck is wrong with you? I mean, is there something... I just need to knock myself out and go to sleep. And hopefully... they don't tell Gon or anyone about that.
Won't that make things weird between us?
Whatever. Nope. Don't think about it. Don't think about it anymore, Killua. Go to bed. Jesus Christ.